What up, YouTube? What up, guys? Welcome to the channel. Today we got some Marco Messini. And the song is called Va Fanculo. Did I pronounce it right? Did I butcher it? Probably. If you're new here, please subscribe, please like, please share, please comment. Please go follow my podcast. Thank you, Max, for requesting this. I appreciate you so much. And for also making these lyric videos for me. And yeah, let's hear it. Sorry, I got the hiccups. All right, let's hear this. This came out in 93, which felt like yesterday, but that was a long time ago.
Se mi guardo nello specchio con il tempo che è passato, sono solo un po' più ricco, più cattivo e più invecchiato. È l'amara confessione di un cantante di successo. Forse è l'ultima occasione che ho di essere me stesso.
All right, it's giving me kind of Rod Stewart, Forever Young vibes. Yeah, not the lyrics, just the beat, the melody. Sometimes I look in the mirror and I say, man, you lived a life. And I'm still young. I'm pretty young. I'm only 34, but I get it. Sometimes you look in the mirror and you're like, you just think to yourself, wow. So I like the melody. It's uplifting.
Quando ho smesso di studiare per campare di illusioni, sono stato il dispiacere di parenti e genitori. Ero uno di quei figli sognatori adolescenti che non vogliono consigli e rispondono fra i denti. Vaffanculo.
Yeah.
Vaffanculo.
Fuck off. I just want to comment on a couple things he said about taking advice. You know, a lot of times I notice I might listen to someone's advice, I might ask for advice, but usually I wind up following my own heart. You know, a lot of times it's good to just follow your instinct instead of someone's advice, because it's nice they give you advice. But a lot of times you know better than anyone else, because you're the one who's, you know, needs to decide with whatever it is. You know what I mean? You're the one who has to go through whatever you're deciding. So it's better to, you know, listen to someone, but also follow your heart.
Diceva quella gente che si intende di canzoni, hai la faccia da perdente, mi dispiace non funzioni, ma sì, vaffanculo.
Yo, that's true, man. If someone don't believe in you, if they look down on you, someone's looking at me watching these videos, oh, he just watches videos, I'm not, somebody was like, I'm not paying him to watch a video. You don't have to. And guess what? Fuck off. You don't have to. But the point is, you know, live your life. Who cares what people say? Do whatever makes you happy. That's what it's all about. Tell everyone else, F off.
Vaffanculo. Non importa se ho pianto e sofferto. Questa vita fa tutto da sé.
I like when he gets hyped.
Chi lo sa che cosa è vero in un mondo di bugiardi, non si può cantare il nero della rabbia coi miliardi. Siamo tutti conformisti, travestiti da ribelli, siamo lupi da interviste e i ragazzi sono agnelli che descrivono il dolore nelle lettere innocenti, e la loro religione è di credere ai cantanti. Trovi una mattina con la foto sul giornale in quell'ultima vetrina,
Damn. Ooh, come on.
No truer words have ever been spoken. I don't want to teach you about life. You're going to learn it. You're going to know it. You could give all the stories of life that you want to. You're not going to truly know until you go through it and live it. Listen to his voice, man. I love when he hits them high notes. It's perfect. I love his... So good. This is an anthem. This is a friggin' anthem, bro. I'm vibing.
Specchio questa sera ho scoperto un altro volto, la mia anima è più vera della maschera che porto.
You know what I like? I like how he's really fast. He's just like like boom 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 boom, knocking them lyrics out quick. He's not going sluggish with it. We ain't falling asleep here. You know, my face is just a mask, but my soul tells the real me. That's true, man. People want to judge you. They want to talk about and act like they know you. They don't know what the hell's going on in your head. They will never understand the true complexity of you. It's impossible because you don't live in someone's head. You'll never understand it.
Finalmente te lo dico con la mia disperazione, caro mio peggior nemico, travestito da santo.
It might... Wait, let me hold my thoughts. Awesome. It might be because I know English that the title F off, fuck off, sounds a lot worse to me than Vakula. F off sounds worse. It's probably just because I know what F, you know, fuck off means. I don't know what Vakula means, but now I know what it means. It means fuck off. But it sounds much cruder in English to me. But I get it, you know. Somebody wants to be on your ass. Someone wants to tell you how to live, tell you how to be, judge you, think they know you truly to really understand you. Fuck off. That's all we got, guys. Thank you, Max. Appreciate it. Awesome song. Another one I love. I love his voice. I just love his voice. I love it.